Good morning, dear parents and grandparents. It's a glad welcome we bring to you, filled with desires, hopes and dreams we all share. We have missed the aura of Jashn Bachpan in the past 2 years due to the pandemic. But here we are again, with fresh dreams and hope for the future, as is evident by the festive spirit around.
Indian culture is a world culture, which is filled with the ability to make a human, a man or a woman in true sense. The high level thinking by which a person can live a life full of happiness and peace by finding satisfaction and joy in a state in himself is replete with the Indian philosophy. This idealistic method of action creates an atmosphere of affinity, generosity and universal brotherhood. The sense of service, affection, tolerance and cooperation in collective life is the mainstream teaching of our Indian culture. Our school believes in kindling in young minds the spark of service to the society and respect for India's invaluable cultural heritage, while the enriching influences of the arts. Dakshina Gaan, our school anthem, describes the same ethos of Indian philosophies, and for the same, we will request our choir to come up on stage.
Yeah,
students of DPS. We are proud of our culture, tradition and art. We are the proud patrons of traditional art forms, whether they be performing arts or fine arts. We have proudly embraced them all and made them a part of our curriculum. Goddess Saraswati, the goddess of wisdom and insight, is worshipped by all who are interested in knowledge, derived from the Sanskrit words. Sara means essence and Swami, self. Saraswati translates to the essence of the self. To invoke the goddess by requesting her to shower her blessings upon all of us, please welcome the group of energetic dancers on the stage as we present the welcome recital.
धारिणी जयति जय जय देव नर गंधर्व किन्नर गान करते ध्यान धरते मान करते आए तेरे द्वार करो उपकार भक्त को दे दो नए उपहार होए जयकार शारदे शारदे शारदे
चंद्रिका चंद्र I would request you all to please switch off your mobiles to have a wonderful viewing experience.
The students of grade 2 had a delightful year, which they enjoyed and learned a lot through many hands-on experiences and fun-filled activities. This year began with a lot of enthusiasm as we were returning to a regular academic year after almost 2 years of online classes.
The assemblies and activity drills gave us a great platform to gain self-confidence and refine our public speaking skills. We were fortunate enough that the teaching, learning, activities were extremely innovative and helped us learn better.
The thematic and integrated learning helped us to learn about a variety of topics through specific themes and related projects. The read program activities and books helped us to improve our reading skills through innovative methods.
At the same time, the school's annual theme wellness and religious activities encourage us to have a holistic approach by incorporating meaningful activities in our daily learning activities.
Thus, the activities reinforce the concepts that we were learning in the class through various indoor and outdoor activities, which brought a fresh perspective to the concepts in a fun way.
Independence Day, Republic Day and Gandhi Jayanti were celebrated for a meal, in which we gained great insights into India's struggle for freedom and the need for us to value our independence and strengthen our constitution.
Seva Devas activities and celebrations were an eye-opener to the children as they gained insights.
Sad that she doesn't have any more books to read, as she has completed reading all the books on the lower shelves in the library, thereby trying out different ways to get to the books on the top shelves with the help of her friends.
Despite many efforts, she was not able to get the books and was rescued by a kind and knowledgeable librarian who did use her 3 new stories, each one inspiring as the previous one.
Puchko reads the story Aankh Khuli Aur Sapna Gir Gaya, which is a beautiful narration of a conversation about dreams between Chi and his parents.
The book makes Puchko think about dreams that people have, which makes the librarian get the idea to give storybook Jadam and the free place to Puchko.
Puchko is excited to read about the ordinary man who had the extraordinary dreams to turn every no-tree place to a tree place. She is very much inspired by the dreams of this extraordinary man and his mission to make the earth cleaner and cleaner.
Still speaking about dreams, the librarian introduced Puchko to the fourth story, the story of Malachicho, the wings to fly, who, despite being a paraplegic, dreamt of conquering her disability and the party raced with enthusiasm.
Malti's dreams seemed impossible to everyone but her. She believed in her dreams and she finally proved to everyone that anyone can have dreams and that everyone has the right to pursue their dreams despite the difficulties they face.
As much as Puchko enjoyed reading these books, she enjoyed having these interesting conversations with the librarian who introduced her to these inspiring stories.
We are here by concluding this small synopsis of the story. We are sure that you will definitely enjoy watching the play unfold on the stage.
I would request you all to please switch off your mobiles to have a wonderful viewing experience. Enjoy! Thank you!
Thank you.
But it is all just the magic of lines and circles you see.
Magic? What kind of magic?
There is a magic when letters join together to make words. Words give knowledge, words give happiness and sometimes sadness too. Words also join together.
Stories are to make a book? What is it about books?
Books are so fantastic. They take us to another world altogether. A world of fantasy, of flying carpets, talking animals, a world of wonderful machines, poems and artists.
What happened, Kuchku? Why are you crying?
I'm crying because I'm sad.
But why are you sad?
I'm sad because I'm worried.
But why are you worried?
I'm worried because now I don't have any books to read.
How can that happen? You used to order the books from the library.
Yes, whichever book I could lay my hands on in the library, I have finished reading them.
So, have you finished reading all the books in the library?
No, the rest of the books are on the upper shelves. I can't reach those books.
Oh, is that so? Then you should think about how to get those books from the upper shelf.
Yes, you are right. Let me think.
Kuchku, did you get any idea?
I have got it. If I use the washing line to climb on top shelves and get to the books, then will it work?
No, don't even think that.
But why?
You might fall.
You are right. This was not a great idea. What if I stack up the chairs and the tables, climb up on and then reach the books? Will it work?
No, I don't think so.
But why?
You might fall.
You are right. This idea will also not work. I've got another idea. What if I bring my mom's sari and use it to swing on the top of the cupboard? How will it be?
No, don't even think that.
You all are right. These ideas will not work. I wish I had a giraffe or a monkey or both. I will have to think again.
To do. I will call Botlo and Dodla. Botlo, Dodla, Botlo, Dodla.
What happened, Butchku? Why did you call us?
Where's your book? What are you reading today?
The books are kept in the topmost shelves. I cannot reach them.
We will do one thing. I will climb on Dodla's back.
Then you climb on my back and take out the books. Is it okay?
Okay.
What is happening there? What are you doing here, Butchku? Can I help you in any way?
The books are kept in the topmost shelves of the Almira. As I have read all the books on the last shelves.
Why didn't you tell me this before? I will give you the books. You need not even climb up on the Almira for taking the books.
Take this and this and this.
I read this book when I was a small child.
Were you also a small child once?
Yes, alas, then I grew up. You will also grow one day. But till that time, don't try to climb upon the Almira. Take the books. You may fall down. You may get hurt. Whenever you need a book, just ask me. I will get it for you. Butchku! Butchku! Where did this Butchku go?
Thank you.
पुचको तुम कौन सी कहानी पढ़ रही हो?
मैं बताता हूँ, इस कहानी का नाम है आंख खुली और सपना गिर गया। ये चिया उसकी अम्मा और अब्बू की कहानी है। एक दिन जब चिया सुकुट उठा तो अपनी अम्मी के पास पहुँचा।
रुको रुको, हम इस कहानी को यहाँ नहीं वहाँ बैठ कर सुनेंगे।
ठीक है तो फिर चलो।
कहाँ हो प्यारी अम्मा, ढूंढ रहा है तुमको चिया दुलारा अम्मा, ढूंढ रहा है तुमको चिया दुलारा अम्मा। अम्मा अम्मा, कहाँ हो प्यारी अम्मा, अम्मा अम्मा, कहाँ हो प्यारी अम्मा।
सुबह उठा दी, तुम क्यों नहीं आई अम्मा?
मैं उठाने आई थी पर तुम सपना देख रहे थे।
तुम्हें कैसे पता चला कि मैं सपना देख रहा था?
तुम्हारी आंखें देखकर मैं जान गई कि तुम सपना देख रहे हो।
क्या तुमने भी मेरा सपना देखा?
हाँ।
तो बताओ ना अम्मा, क्या हुआ मेरे सपने में?
सपने में हम दोनों थे।
हम दोनों तैर रहे थे बीच समंदर में, मछली चमचम चमक रही थी पानी के अंदर में, नीली पीली रंग बिरंगी प्यारी प्यारी मछलियाँ, छोटी मोटी गोल लंबी कितनी सारी मछलियाँ, ऑक्टोपस स्टार फिश जेलीफिश और केकड़ा, शार्क थी डॉल्फिन थी, शाही कछुआ था। वहाँ पहुँच गए हम तैर कर ऐसे जान में जहाँ समुंदर मिल जाता है आसमान में, जहाँ समुंदर मिल जाता है आसमान में।
क्या समुंदर आसमान से मिल जाता है?
हाँ, सपनों में समुंदर आसमान से मिल जाता है।
फिर क्या हुआ अम्मा, क्या हम आसमान में गए?
हाँ, हम आसमान पर चढ़ गए और उड़ने लगे।
वहाँ से नीचे कैसा दिखता था?
अभी बताती हूँ।
वहाँ से धरती दिखती थी छोटी सी, वह लगती थी सड़कें थी गलियाँ थी, घर थे मकान से एक जंगल था, लेकिन उसमें कितने ही संसार थे। आगे जाकर मुड़ गए हम, कुछ ऊपर को उड़ गए हम, उजले बादल बैठे थे उनसे जाकर जुड़ गए हम।
फिर हम एक बादल पर बैठ गए।
बादल पर? क्या बादल पर बैठा जा सकता है?
बिल्कुल, सपने में कुछ भी किया जा सकता है।
फिर आगे क्या हुआ अब्बू?
आगे आगे ऐसा हुआ कि
थक गए उठते उठते हम बैठे बादल पर, हम तेज हवाएं चलती थी, सब बिहोले ढलती थी, तेज हवाओं से जब डर कर बादल को पकड़ा जो कसकर, बादल ने अपना मुंह खोला, हंसते हंसते उसने बोला।
बादल ने क्या बोला अब्बू?
बादल बोला, मुझे छोड़ दो चिया, मुझे गुदगुदी होती है।
तो क्या मैंने उसे छोड़ दिया?
नहीं, तुमने बादल से कहा।
क्या कहा मैंने बादल से? फिर तुम सो गए उसके बाद?
मुझे पता है कि इसके बाद क्या हुआ।
ठीक है, बताओ तो क्या हुआ?
मैंने सपना देखा कि मुझे जल्दी स्कूल जाना है। रात को मैंने अम्मा से कहा कि मुझे जल्दी जगा दे और मैं सो गया।
फिर
रात को मैंने करवट ली और अम्मा के सपने में गिर गया।
फिर
मुझे सोने तो दो, तब तो बताऊंगा।
This year went to sleep. I have read this book. What should I read now?
Read this. Read this. This story is about a person who planted and grew a whole jungle.
Planted a jungle? Can a person plant a jungle?
Surely, if your goals are clear, you can achieve anything. Read this book for yourself. I'm sure you will understand what actually happened.
Okay, let me read it.
Jadhav is known as the forest man of India. He loved having greenery all around him. Many years ago, Jadhav was walking along a river bank. He came across a dry space where there were no trees and plants. The sand was burning in the hot sun, and suddenly he saw many colorful stripes on this dry sand.
Colorful stripes in the sand? What a strange sight! These are not stripes, these are snakes, and a lot of them. They might have washed ashore in the flood waters. They seem tired and dehydrated by hunger and thirst. The scorching sun is hitting them. I wish there were some trees on the river banks to give them some shade.
The land is bare. The beauty of the river has fallen. Jadhav saw a snake stand. His heart felt pain and crying. He brought some water, but it wasn't a matter. Just then, Jadhav made up his mind and had a thought. Oh, so kind. He said, "No more crying. From now on, I shall keep on trying.
I will not cry now. It doesn't matter how hard I have to work, but I will change this arid place into a green place once again."
But which tree will I grow in this hot and dry place?
I understood. A few bamboo trees have definitely helped me changing the place. But I wish there were more varieties of trees. Now that the soil of this place is no longer dry, more varieties of trees can be planted here. I will bring some seeds, saplings and seedlings from the village.
I looked all around to plant trees. It took years of work, but I didn't jerk. Flocks of birds came in with luck. Pelicans, vultures, eagles and ducks. Buffaloes, deer, rabbits and lions are the ones who also came on. Finally came the snakes. Swayed over the cool place. This place is filled with happy lives. Spots and splashes, flashes and stripes.
Hello, Jadhav.
Hello.
You look very happy today. What is the matter? Share your happiness with all of us too.
This dry place has changed into a forest. I am indeed very happy today. To have many varieties of trees in a single place is good. But it is even better to have many varieties of trees in many places. I will go around the world carrying my bag of seeds and saplings. Wherever I find any new tree place, I will plant trees there and change it into a tree place.
Jadhav promised to bring green.
longer, but not happy either. But not happy either. But not happy either.
Ocean levels rose, the winds became cooler, villages became cities, and Jadhav became older. But he never stopped planting trees, and he will continue planting trees until the entire earth is covered with green trees.
I know, Puchku. Jadhavulai Payeng was honored with the Padma Shri Award for this endeavor of his.
What is this Padma Shri Award?
Don't you know that, my friend? Those citizens of India who are selflessly dedicated to some cause are honored with the Padma Shri Award.
Oh, is it like how we get a medal on finishing first in a race?
You can compare it like that too, if it makes it easier for you to understand.
But don't we get medals for playing games and sports?
Yes. You are absolutely right. We have lots of medals for playing games and sports. And now, you are going to read the story of a girl who has won many medals in sports and proved that one doesn't need wings to fly.
Wings? For a girl? That sounds interesting. Tell me, was she also honored with the Padma Shri Award?
Yes, she was honored with both the Padma Shri and the Arjuna Award.
Oh, it would be really exciting to read about this fantastic girl. Where is that storybook?
Here it is. Now read this.
She had one red shirt with two pockets. She knew one pocket is for badam and another one for orange candy. Near her house there was a shop where she could get different types of toffees. On the road there would be many chicks chased by the angry mother hen.
She always wondered if she could also chase those chicks.
Malti peeped out of the window and enjoyed the beauty of the earth covered with yellow shades of ripe mangoes.
She thought if she could catch these mangoes before they fall on the floor, for that she has to be able to run. But how can she do that? Malti cannot run. She can only run with the help of a wheelchair.
It was seventh year of Malti, but she was wonderful. Little hands were moving the wheels for her. It was joyful.
While moving along the wheels, she was running and dancing up and down, how beautiful, so beautiful, how beautiful, so beautiful.
Do you know, Malati, there is a race event where the participants can participate using wheelchairs just like you?
Oh, really? Then I will also go and participate in the race and make everyone proud.
But the competition will be really tough and the participants will also be really strong. If you want to win this race, you will have to work hard.
Don't worry, my friend. I will work really hard and win the race.
Yes, we are very sure you will win the race. We are really proud of you and your courage, Malati.
Malati was a year old. She had high fever. And after that, she was not able to walk for the next 2 years. She was under treatment in Bengaluru. Thereafter, she was taken to Chennai for her further treatment.
Doctor had said, if you want to recover, you have to stay here for the treatment. For that purpose, Malati went to Chennai Medical Center. She had to stay far away from her mother, father, her brother, sister, her toffees, chicks,
and moreover, away from her fallen mangoes.
Doctors operated and treated her in many ways and made her to do many exercises. Malati loved to do exercises. She started enjoying the feeling of victory.
Whenever she visited her home during the summer holidays, all her family members would be waiting for her arrival and to welcome her with big smiles. Her brother would take her to watch movies on his bicycle.
She was 18, came back after fighting. Tears rolled over and her father kissed her. She raced on the wheelchair without any fear. She worked very hard and played really hard.
She flew over to places and bagged many prizes. Her name was printed all over. She was famous thereafter. Her friends and family were happy for her. They all celebrated with great pomp and joy.
ਅਸੀਂ ਜਾਏ ਤੱਕ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਦੇ ਅਣਖਾਦੇ ਵੇਲੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਜਪਦੇ ਗੁਰੂਆਂ ਦਾ ਨਾਵਾਂ ਉਹ ਥਰ ਥਰ ਵੇਰੀ ਕੰਬਦੀ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਵੇਖ ਮੈਦਾਨੇ ਹੱਸ ਕੇ ਜੰਗ ਨੂੰ ਤੋਰਦੀਆਂ ਪੁੱਤਰਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਮਾਵਾਂ ਜਦੋਂ ਰੰਗ ਸੁਨਹਿਰੀ ਤਰਤ ਨੂੰ ਉਹ ਮਾਲਾ ਰੰਗੇ
old. She got a job in a bank. She was good both in games as well as in her profession too.
Hello, madam.
Hello. Are you Mohan Ramaswamy?
Yes, madam.
Is your account number 5386954261?
Sorry, madam. I don't remember. I will check my passbook and let you know. May I know the account number again?
5386954261.
You are correct. How did you know?
I don't know how, but I usually remember the names of the customers and their account numbers.
And I also remember last time ₹28,713 was credited in your account.
You are right. Your brain works like a computer.
Tell me, Mr. Mohan, do you want to deposit or withdraw money?
I want to withdraw money. Please take this check.
Let me check the details.
All the people in the bank started recognizing her and became her friends. In that period of time, she went to Ahmedabad to participate in an event, but there was one problem.
I want to participate in this race.
You cannot take part in this event.
No, why can I take part?
Because this race is only for men. And none of the ladies have registered for this except you.
But I want to participate.
We need at least 3 ladies for this race. As per the guidelines, sorry, we cannot help.
Please, sir, think for and take a wise decision.
We are extremely sorry, ma'am. We cannot do anything.
Malti felt very bad. She wanted to win the race. She wished to see her friends happy after seeing her participating in the competition. How can she bring 2 more ladies for the race? At last, she took a strong decision.
I will compete with men.
But how will you compete with them?
Means to everyone that I can do can register name for the race.
Please think again.
I have taken my decision and will participate in this race.
Okay, ma'am,
as you wish.
Malti tried her level best to beat the men for the competition because she wanted to prove herself.
When the race was over, Malti was not behind anyone. She was leading the race. No one believed it. In fact, Malti was also shocked.
Through this race, she learned one thing. If you want to achieve anything in your life, you have to work hard and believe yourself.
After gaining confidence, she started dreaming higher and higher. She participated in many national and international competitions and has won many medals.
She represented India in Paralympics as well as Commonwealth Games. She also represented India in many countries like China, Thailand, Malaysia, South Korea, Denmark, and Australia.
Malti Krishna Murthy Holla, a girl who started flying without wings. She was an international para athlete from India. She was awarded the Arjuna Award and the Padma Shri for her achievements. What an inspiring story!
Now it's time to close the library and Puchku, it's your time to go home.
Ma'am, but I don't have any books to read.
Don't worry, I will give you more books to read at home.
Thank you, ma'am. I will tell you the names of the books which I want to read.
Our heartfelt gratitude to everyone present here for being a great audience. The annual theme of this year, wellness, prompted all of us to make healthy choices to improve our overall sense of well-being.
Developing a mental attitude of wellness is also essential. To lay more emphasis, we would like to present before you a dance recital on the theme wellness.
Occupational and social, spiritual, intellectual, environmental and financial.
dimensions of wellness.
Good morning, everyone. A big round of applause to all the children who performed here. The wonderful, wonderful choir. Yes, the live music. A lot of effort goes into an annual function. And for many years, we kept thinking whether we should do away with them altogether.